Well, we've had some isolated thunderstorms, quite a bit of lightning, and some gusty winds inside some of these thunderstorms at times. Just before noon today, the heaviest amounts of rain pushing through the area behind it. We're going to get a lull, which will be nice. Look at all that lightning, 11:30 this morning. I'll tell you, quite an electrical storm inside this red box here. Just kind of gives you an idea, about 143 lightning strikes in 30 minutes time. At times, we've had over 200 lightning strikes per 30 minutes. So again, a very electrical storm system. Out to the west, there is some more rainfall, but most of that will not impact us. However, we will see some spotty showers as we go into later this afternoon, but quickly tapering off and dying out by tonight. 1:30, 2 o'clock, we've still got some of that rainfall around. Here's a look at 6:30. Again, a spotty shower or two cannot be ruled out, but I think for the most part, we are going to be drying out once that line pushes through by 2, 3 o'clock this afternoon. As we go into tomorrow morning, we'll have some extra clouds to start the day, but mainly dry. In fact, tomorrow afternoon is going to be pretty nice. Back to partly cloudy, temperatures back to a very mild temperature, mid and upper 70s. Sunday, we'll have some clouds initially, then some sun and clouds, and then some clouds again. So we'll be a little bit cooler as we go throughout the day Sunday. Colder air behind the front that's actually pushing through right now. What's going to happen is this cold front stalls out, so the cold air not available to us until it finally moves away on Sunday. Behind it, that cold front does funnel in by Monday. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday of next week, we will be colder. Now, next Tuesday is the start of spring. It will be a very cold start, freezing, in fact, with daytime highs in the 50s for Tuesday. How about Wednesday? We've got some more sunshine, and then Thursday of next week, we could see some more changes with some of that rainfall moving in. About 70 degrees for a daytime high today. Tomorrow, we're going to be in the mid and upper 70s. On St. Patrick's Day, those extra clouds will keep temperatures a little bit cooler, but here comes that colder air Monday, Tuesday. Look at Tuesday morning, the first day of spring. We will be freezing. That is exactly what happened last year, by the way. Look at this across the mountains. Monday afternoon will be breezy. Monday night will be blustery and cold. Remember, we're freezing Tuesday morning. So here's an early heads up and another reminder, it's going to be colder the first couple of days next week.